welcome to my smart side. And today I'm going what do you think you're doing?
Okay, he's gone. Sorry about that.
I have no idea who he is.
Anyway, welcome to my smart side. I am going to make a video experimenting random elements of music with something created by Kevin MacLeod. If you do not know who Kevin MacLeod is, then I'll tell you, he is a song artist. Now I'm going to tell you that you have most likely, if you've been on the internet a lot, especially YouTube, you've heard a lot of his songs before. If you don't believe me, then does this sound familiar? Or this? Or this? Those and a lot more were created by Kevin MacLeod. Twitch is a live video streaming service, and Kevin also uses it. And he has something on there called The Wheels of Doom, where he spins four wheels like a slot machine, and he has to compose music depending on what they tell him to do. He has it available on his website, incompetech.com. And I'm going to use it. One of my parents has come home. Music. Hey, I'm down here in this little box. Those four slots up there are the wheels of doom that I am going to spin. Okay, let's look at those. This one over there currently says no percussion. That's the percussion, the drums, or the rhythm. Things like that. And then those over there that currently say no chords, this one are chords. The instrument for the chords, or the type of chords, or whatever. And then this one that says no melody, yeah, you know, that's the melody, the instrument or type of melody. And then this one with the two hyphens, that's the overall feel. Like, it could be aggressive, could be dark, could be comedic, could be festive, things like that. Okay, let's spin the wheels of doom. Okay, what do we get? Freetime, harp, EP, mystical. Okay, free time means there's not a time signature, so I could do 1/4. And I could make it without a specific pattern. I mean, not specific number of beats in the measure. Okay, harp, that's the chords. It's really easy to make mystical things with a harp. Okay. Up there, in the blue things here, I have some harp. Right here is the classic harp arpeggio, you know, or sounds more like this. And then up here, Kevin MacLeod has another song called March of the Mind, and I just have the same chords. I'm going to improv with the EP melody here. And some of the melodies will be inspired by Kevin MacLeod, especially in March of the Mind. Oh, I pressed R for recording. Okay, here we go. Over there. Okay, these first two here are harps. This one has the chords to go back and forth. And this one, here's the arpeggio. And this is the EP. Okay. First of all, both harps have reverb, which sounds like an echo in a room. Which one is which? Okay, let's talk about the first one. The chord is going back and forth. Huge tail reverb preset. which makes it, well, like this. If the S was, there had the reverb applied to it. You see the size of it, like how big it is and the width, like how wide the sound is. They're pretty high. And the reverb for the Pregio at the beginning, the good for strings preset, which makes it sound, well, it's reverb that sounds nice with strings like a harp. And the EP has no effects, but all three instruments. Okay, let's look at them here. For the chords going back and forth, the sustain is high, which means that there's sound for the whole note. The release is off, which means that at the end of the note, the audio stops. Like, there's no extra, like, fading after the note. The attack is zero, which means it does not get louder or fade in like I just demonstrated. It doesn't do that. But I could change it here. So, and if I did that, it will fade. And in here, for your Pregio, the sustain is up all the way, so play the whole note. And the release is, means, well, that's up 1,000 milliseconds. I think that's 1 second, which means you get a fade out for 1 second after the note. And the EP, made it sound like a reverse effect. The release is off, so there's no fading out. The sustain is on, it'll play for the whole note. Decay, not exactly sure what that is. The attack is on all the way, so take 1 second to fade in on the note. I forget how to find it. What the decay is. Okay, that's it for this one. I'm going to spin the wheels of doom again. Okay. Polyrhythmic, multiple rhythms playing together, guitar chords, an exotic instrument, Sturm und Drang. What is Sturm und Drang? So synonym for Sturm und Drang. Yeah. Action high. Okay, I'll come up with something. Hey, Pacvalham, by the way, this guy is Strut, not Hank. Okay. So, yesterday, I didn't make the song yet, but I landed on polyrhythmic guitar, exotic, Sturm und Drang. I'll start with the polyrhythms. Okay, that loaded quickly. Good drums here. Let's add reverb. Thank you. I am going to keep that. And I'm going to stop this recording. And then the next recording, we'll have the guitar and exotic melody. I don't know German, so I've mispronounced this phrase, which is actually pronounced Sturm und Drang. Okay, that does sound more German. Sturm und Drang. I don't think this is actually Sturm und Drang. But Kevin MacLeod doesn't think Spellbound is really Witch House. But I think Spellbound is close enough to Witch House, and I think this might be close enough to Sturm und Drang. The exotic instrument that I picked was a sitar with a shaky phaser. I'm going to do a little bit more research on Sturm und Drang. I stopped at 42. Look at that, 42. I decided to stop there. Which one? Okay. I'm not finished yet. I was going to tell you about this chord progression. It is similar to Moon Lounge Omicron Prime by Kevin MacLeod. This one section, it's like Baroque. The Baroque B section is kind of what he said in the description. It's the same progression, except it starts on a different note. And I've added the note here. I'd play it for you, but it won't play. Ding dong. Up here. And I click the play button. It's not playing. What happened if I file export.sng? SUD save. Okay. reload. Delete, 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 delete. Whoever is watching the video in the future. Well, to you, it'll be the present. But to us, your present is our is my future. No, they do. It's their present. I just said. Yeah, I just said it's their present. Worked, but I need to export it, and that still worked, fortunately. I can remove it later. Delete it later. The screen recorder has a pause feature, and Pacvalham forgot about it when he did it. And I forgot about it while I was doing it until I just remembered. That way it'll just be one video file and I can make sure, or I can keep track of how long the entire video will be. The next time Pacvalham or I will make the Wheels of Doom, maybe we will remember about the pause button. I think I'm finished here. Okay, I'm not going to play the rest for you. You'll have to hear that on Pacvalham's Act website. File. Save as? Wait. Cancel. Sorry. No. Export wave file. Processing. I'm going to use the pulse feature right now. Okay, now. MS Song 1. Now, this is the MS Song 2. Save. Okay. I'm going to spin the wheels one more time. Yes, reload. Ooh, odd time, which is not a typical 4/4 time. Or 3/4 time, or 2/4 time, it's something odd. Oh, no chords. Add an accordion for a melody, and it needs to be aggressive. This is going to be odd. But the Wheels of Doom have spoken. Okay. Just need an accordion. What time signature? See, what time do I want? 7/8. Instrument, Gym 2, and accordion is classified under organ. Use accordion. And aggressive one. Shouldn't forget that. Okay. How about a faster tempo? Tutti. can you kind of give the aggressiveness in that tempo? I could hear the aggressiveness. Let's distort this. And a distortion. Baroque accordion in 5/4 time? Aggressive baroque accordion in 5/4 time? Is that possible? How do we do baroque? From another song by Kevin MacLeod called Blue Feather. Yeah. almost finished. Another recording. As you can see up there, there's another audio channel. Here, right over there. And that's a metronome, so that you can keep track of the 5/4 time. And I just have some different things here with the accordion. And maybe I actually will add a little distortion. I don't know what that sounds like. Just now, I thought of it a few seconds ago. Keeping that. If you learned something new, maybe it was Sturm und Drang, then click the like button. And if you want to learn more things, click the subscribe button, and you'll learn more from me next time. Goodbye.
What about a...
Wait, I need to save this. Export wave? Okay, this is short. Oh yeah, it's quick. Okay.
Mom, I want you to...
My smart song.
I want you to tell me what...
Three? Oh, no, that's a four.
The body of the country...
Save.
Run by...
Saved.
Monkeys.
Sites.google.com /site/PACVLHAMACT.